You know, it's crazy. I just give 100%, you know, from start until finish. You know, I never think about who people judge me. Maybe I look one time in behind and I saw the board like plus 30, then I just focus on myself and keep going on and keep pushing until I take the checkered flag.
This is your third Asia title, 2 Supersport 600cc title and 1 1000. How has the entire process been being a new team and a new bike this year?
You know, it's been an incredible year. You know, my team is not a factory, you know, we are like satellite team. But this year we worked very hard all together on the team. And, you know, this is a so emotional moment for me because from this normal team and we win the championship together, you know guys? Yeah!